together.
So, what would happen out there today?
Here's, do not apologize. I should have asked you if you were comfortable going into that minefield instead of just assuming. And I know what I said. You will never be punished or penalized in any way for refusing to do something you feel is not safe.
I would assume that would be.
Okay.
If it was,